are the winners. Let's clap our hands to our winners. Besides that, everyone did a great work. Everyone, get back to your seats now. So what was our previous lesson? What is it all about? Yes, it's all about nouns. Here, I have pictures prepared for you. Eyes on your screen and observe what you see as I presented out the pictures. What do you see in the picture? Yes, there's a wolf and a sheep. What is the wolf doing? He is catching the sheep. What happened to the sheep? It was caught by a wolf. What about this one? Yes, it's a man. What is the man holding? He is holding an axe. What do you think the man holding the axe will do? Yes, he will use it to cut down trees. What about this? What do you think the girl is doing? She is having a picnic. I have a story to tell, but before that, let's have a short activity first. The directions are: Number 1. The cat is flanked towards the house. A. Running. B. Walking. C. Standing. D. Eating. Number 2. A mouse is flank a chase. A. Dancing. B. Jumping. C. Eating. D. Melting. Number 3. The man was flank of the crocodile. A. Angry. B. Sad. C. Frightened. Or D. Shocked. Elena was flank a glass of milk. A. Tasting. B. Drinking. C. Pouring. D. Holding. Number 5. A fox was flank beside the hound. A. Climbing. B. Staying. C. Laughing. D. Sitting. Children, teacher will present and read you a story. It is about the Little Red Riding Hood by Leon Gunther. As I read aloud in front of you, what are you going to do? Yes, listen to the teacher, don't talk to sysmates, and keep silent. I should expect that from you, right, children? Okay.